But it's positive because it it'll help us with our daily life. It gives people to do more things that we're supposed to do in our daily life, okay? But the problem is about security. I don't know how secure this artificial intelligence will be for our personal data and the data that will go through all these machines and through all the internet. I don't know. I'm worried about, you know, security.